scientifically test how gay I actually am. I found a test that's been devised by Cornell University. It's very simple, it's very straightforward. I'm gonna take it now. I'm then gonna undergo as many of the different cures as possible.
Please take a seat.
And then I can take the test again to see whether there's been any change at all or not.
The whole point of the experiment is that you see a series of videos, either naked men or naked women.
Yeah.
And we will measure your bodily response through your pupil dilation.
Okay, yeah.
And then the second way of doing it is through this penile arousal gauge. Mm-hmm. You just attach that to the middle of your penis. Don't roll
the middle.
It. Middle.
Middle of the shaft.
Middle of the shaft. It won't feel any different to you than a regular rubber band.
So you say.
This is purely a test of sexual arousal. It will show how much I'm aroused by men compared to women.
We actually just switched to the first explicit video, which is a male right over there. The pupil cannot lie. If you see something that's arousing to you, and even if you try to look a little bit away, you still see dilation because it's an automatic response. It's not something that they can consciously control. If I look at the penile gauge, he's just really aroused.
Now for my reactions to the women.
Now his eyes also start wandering around what's going on in the room. And I would say he's not showing much of a response. It looks like his penis just shriveled a little bit.
The clouds are used to bring me back to an unaroused state so the instruments can measure the difference.
He might like the clouds actually a little bit more than the women. So in case you don't know it yet, give me your responses, I would say you're gay.
So it's definite.
It's definite.
And on a spectrum, on a scale?
You were still responding almost exclusively to the males and not at all to the females.
So I sit very firmly at one end of the
yes,
spectrum,
exactly.
Right?
I've been scored 100% for attraction to the same sex. So officially, I'm about as gay as they come.
Your genitals don't lie.
I love that. Your genitals don't lie.